folks, how you doing? Andy with you. We're going to take a look at Taylor Swift, Red. Let's have a look at the chords that we've got here. We have G. We have D. We have A. B minor. You can do that the small version if you like. And we have just a few extras sneak in the bridge, which I'll show you when we get there. All right, so the intro has a little bit of picking through these main chords. The verse is G, B minor, A. I'm gonna pick through the fat E string, G, and B. Then we're gonna do the same on the B minor, but we're gonna start from the A string. And then A. So it's a pretty continuous pattern for each of those chords. So, E, G, B, A, G, B, A, G, B. Alright, that's what we've got for our verse. And, or for our intro more to the point, which is the verse for the first time. So, once we get into the chorus, we then have G, D, A, A, G, B minor, A, A. And for the strumming pattern for that, you got a few options. You can just full on all out jangle it. As in get everything within your strumming pattern there. Or you can get, if you want it, you know, want something to work with, you can try down, 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 up, 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 down, down, up, down. And then the same for the A. Down, 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 up, 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 down, down, up, down. Break it down slow for us, Andy. Okay, we'll do that. I hear ya. So we got down, 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 up. And here's a little upbeat change on the D, which is a little tricky if you haven't had to do that before. So if you raise your shoulder like that and do weird things, it doesn't help at all. But I just did it anyway. So, down, 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 up. Then on the D, up, up, down, down, up, down. A, down, 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 up, 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 down, down, up, down. Same but with G, B minor, A this time. Come back to the verse for the second time. We now have a bit more sort of palm muting action, which is really happening in the electric guitar. I'm just kind of giving you a solo arrangement because that's how most people want to learn it. But you can kind of adopt the electric guitar action that's going on there. So you can get we've got is 8 hits there, and we're getting accents on the 3 and the 6. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I'm always just